starter hammer.
And coming up, looking the other way. Switch directions. Just curl back one leg out. Breathe. And the toes reach down toward the floor. Toes curl back, sit up straight and tall. And the toes reach down. With the shoulders. Standing up, sorry. Slow, controlled. I was trying to skip a piece. So one foot in front of the other, come forward, back. And true pose. Breathe.
Be small.
Comes back, my knees are pounded together. You can have that knee, foot off the floor if you like. Holy fig tree. Down. Other side. Other foot in front. Forward and roll back. And your toes. And bring those toes back. Arm lifts, holy victory. Face the chair, either your foot on or your knee. It is your choice. Both of these are good options. And over. Looking toward that far hand. Coming in. Switch inside. Where you're comfortable with that and open toward the other side. Coming in, cows and cats. Slowly coming up to center. And let's sit back down. So controlled. You got it. So one leg straight out, toes toward me. Find where that's comfortable. Reaching forward. I'm gonna look up.
It won't go with that.
And then down. And I only look up as far as that's okay with my neck. And then I look down again.
Those three are
going to
be the Power Rangers.
One more time. Coming up to center. Other side. Hang on to your chair wherever it feels good. We look up. And we look down. Out, knees together. Our circles. feel this, it should be a gentle stretch. It should never be painful. Sit up straight. We breathe. Arms.
Open. Come up. Down.
Forward. Open. Twist toward the up knee. And the other way. Side again. Low, high, where you like it. Moving back and forth. Up.
Come down. Push. Open.
And lift. Come down. Insides, outsides, and the hip circles. I know we don't forget them. Breathe, switch directions. Out and in. Circles. Switch directions. Other side. Sit up straight and breathe. We switch. Same thing. Keep breathing. Out and in. We're still sitting up straight? Are we still breathing? Woo! Ankle circles. Switch directions. All right, both legs to 45 degrees. Front hand to the back knee, back hand to the front hand, and looking over that front shoulder. And calendar center. Other side, front hand to the back knee, back hand to the front hand, looking over that front shoulder. Oh, deep breath. Just flick those hands a few times. Leaning back in my chair, letting it support me, letting the floor support me. And just breathe. Here as long as you'd like. Thanks for joining me today, and I'll see you soon.